I'm back to where we began. Said before, I kind of want to just go do all this stuff. These guys are all level 2. Level 4. Really just kind of want to go to the park, but it's pretty far away.
Systems activating.
Some more of those project points. Arctech Core, everywhere Arctech Core, bring the cyber dot, you must bring the augment yourself, Arc Chest, Intel Traders, Authority, Sentries, and Junk Max are the best sources for finding Arctech Cores. Okay.
The Sentry Tower is out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old world tech in them usually. Salvage what you can. Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lusum, right?
Yes, we're still gonna go meet the mayor soon. I just need to slow down a little bit. This last chest. Oh, I seen it and just passed it. It's a question. We're moving on. We'll come back and find it.
Gotcha, Walker.
Money or something. Anyways, we're gonna go to this arc.
On a hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation.
Coming up on a hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering those goons.
After we get the arc, we'll do the arc first.
Be mind and body.
Thank you.
422A.
Slam.
You have successfully installed ID accession, Slam. With the Slam accession, you will be able to temporarily defy gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast.
Just like I said. Okay.
Do it one last time. Good. The higher you are when initiating the slam accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies.
Already level 4.
Checking into the clinic. Wait for me. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
This place has a bad
Bandit Den's a stronghold full of enemies, eliminate all the enemies.
Bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Thank you.
wasn't that bad. The outpost is cleared out. All the creeps are done crawling.
Good to hear. That place was like an infestation. Great work, Ranger.
Destination reached.
Obviously, you gotta get a little time.
He's dead.
took Still down? Good job, you crazy ghost bastard! I got a Still wrecking strongbox not far from you. Yeah, we need to blow up some old arty thingy, and the boss says that Still town is holding poo explosives! Oh, I need me some of that sweet bada boom!
That was a chest, but it's wrong. Find meteorites like this as well. I won't get it.
we're here for.
I hated to do it, but they knew the risk. A bunch of us visited them after closing time at the swivel shack. They had the thing loose in their basement. I know they took it tough when the fever took their boys last year. Hell, I even helped to bury them. But capturing a wild mutie and raising it as your own, it all makes sense now. The sound at night, the marks on Sultan's neck, the boys hacked the things to bits. And when Glisten grabbed a knife to defend it, well, they gave me no choice. I buried them out by their boys and buried the mutants and their remains.
Scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 415B.
Tutorial time.
That is the smart rocket launcher. It fires nanotrite-propelled rockets, which cause a large radius of damage.
How'd that happen?
Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. Systems regenerating.
Okay, so we got all the... We got that guy. Done. Maybe go check out, this guy. These guys are too powerful right now. Let's look at our weapon. Got a new skin. I guess that's all we got, actually. All right. So we can take out these two things.
Another bandit pit stop.
tell him to blow the rest of these guys up real quick. $10 and I guess you'll be. We're hauling ass up here. Thank you. haven't found the chest. There's one. Hope you all enjoyed the stream, but I gotta go. Monday, Tuesday, we'll be streaming a long time. So, tune in and hopefully this is exported to YouTube as well. Not 100%. But yeah, we're gonna do a lot more sooner than later. Just got a lot going on. So, y'all have a great day. Peace.